Hello friend, welcome to Rajni 007 Maths Tutorial. As you can see, I am going to discuss on multiplication table of any number. Table of any number, how you can find easily, I am going to tell you. Two methods, both are easy, which you feel you can apply for the multiplication table. I must tell you, must remember the table from 1 to 20. It is, you must learn table 1 to 20, but after 20 it's very difficult to learn it. So I'm going to tell you the two methods for the same number. Let's see which is easy for you. Let's see, I'm first taking the question 45 into 3. Let's see 45 into 3. 45 means what? 40 plus 5. For explaining, I am writing. If you do it repeatedly, you can do it in your mind only. So 40 plus 5 into 3, right? 40 into 3, first we will do 40 into 3, 120, and 5 into 3, 15. So 120 plus 15 will come 135. This is the method 1 for finding the table of any number. Let's see the same number for method 2. In this method, I am not going to expand the 45. 45 को expand नहीं करूँगी, directly multiply करूँगी. वो देखते हैं कैसे. First, we will try with one digit, unit digit and digit. 5 into 3, 15, right? 5 into 3, 15. We will take only one digit, 5 and 1 we will write here. Smaller one you can write, or if you practice, you can keep in your mind also. And 3 into 4, 12. 12, or here if we have already 1 carry over, so 12 plus 1. So this is the second method. So in this way you can find which method is easy for you. You can apply. Let's see one more number if it will be more clear. Let's take number 92 into 6. So we can write 92 means 90 plus 6, right? Into 6. And 90 into, first we will do 90 into 6, which will come 540, and 6 into 6. Now it's 90, here it's 92, so it will be 90 plus 2. The 2 into 6 will come 12, and if you add this, this will come 552. And for this method, you are going to apply. See, 6 to jar. First, we will be multiplying with unit digit. 6 into 2, 12, right? 12, we will take the unit digit 2 and we will write 1 here. 6 into 9, 54, and here it is 1, 54 plus 1. So this is the very easy. If you keep in your mind and edit, it will be very easy. Let's move to one more question. 73 into 9. Let's see 73 into 9. Here I'm not going to expand it. You have to expand in your mind only. 73 means 70 plus 3 means 70 into 9 first, right? 70 into 9 will be 630, right? And 3 into 9 will be 27. So you can have to do it in your mind only. You can do it very fast. 73 means 70 plus 9. That means you first you have to multiply with 70 into 9 and then 3 into 9. And you add it, it will come 657. Right. And by this method, you can see it is very easy. 3 9 ja 27. 2 you have to keep in your mind. 3 9 ja 27. 2 you have to keep in your mind. 9 7 ja 63. 63, here it is 2, means 64, 65. So you can directly write it. If you keep this in your mind, you can directly write it. If you are not able to keep it in your mind, just write it in your side. If you are doing in your examination, to just write in your side on rough area. Let's move to 3 digit. If write 332 into 3. Right. For this, if you are going to expand, it is will be 300 plus 30 plus 2, right? We have to multiply like this because there are 3 digits. 1 stands 100 plus 100 plus 3 digits are there. Then we will first multiply this. 300 into 3 will come 900, 30 into 3 will come 90, 3 into 2 will come 6. If you add this, this will come 996. So this is for the 3 digit multiplication. ये थ्री डिजिट का मल्टीप्लीकेशन है तो एक्सपेंड इस करके डायरेक्ट कर सकते हैं एंड विद दिस यू कैन डू डायरेक्ट थ्री इंटू टू First, we multiplying this. 3 into 2 will come 6. Write it here. With 3 into 3, it will come 9. 3 into 3 will come 9. That is directly answer is coming. Let's take one more question. Last question. Let's see 458 into 5. Here, we are not going to expand it. If you are doing a lot of practice, then it will be become habit. You can do it in your mind only. It means 400 plus 50 plus 8, right? The 400 into 5 you will do. 400 into 5 will come 2000 plus 50 into 5. 50 into 5 will come 250 plus 8 into 5 will come 40. And if you add this, it will come 0, 9, 2, 2, 9, 0. Answer is coming by this method. If you do it in your mind, then you just have to write like this and add it. And with this process, let's see how much time it is going to take. 5 8 40. 40 means we will write 0 here, 4 we will write here. 5 5 25, right? 25 and 4 is here. Means 20, we have to add it. 25 plus 4, 26, 27, 28, 29. 29, we will write 9 only, 2 we will write here. 5 into 4. 5 into 4 is 20. 20 plus 2 is 2 to 9, 0. Then this way, if you just keep this number in your mind, you can do the multiplication and you can write the table of any number within a few seconds. Hope this will be useful for you. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel to get more math video like this. Thanks for watching.